Libertad, but Yelena needs these supplies. We got wounded.
Yelena's your boss?
Yeah. She's gonna kick my ass if I don't come back with something.
Well, Clara's gonna try to kick mine if I don't bring these to the Legends.
Libertad wants the Legends of 67? Half of Yara thinks they're dead.
Oh, they're very alive.
And half of La Moral thinks they're full of shit. But I majored in history.
You give me these supplies, I'll introduce.
As is time. Once it was the Greeks, then the Romans, the Franks, the English, the Yankees, and now it is our time. It is time for Yara to enter his golden age. But there is one word that threatens to destroy our dreams before they take flight. That word is
Danny, right? You need a chopper?
Clara Garcia and Emilia Terrestas are all that stand between us and our destiny.
To an old
spy
along the western
coast. Whose goal is simple. To steal your future.
That was crazy! Can't believe we survived!
A storm is sweeping over our island. The winds of chaos and revolution tear at our sails. Traitors! And Guerrillas tried to steer us under the rocks. A powerful storm needs a strong leader to hold the course.
Ese sabor a caña, el olor a batalla. El humano americano representa verdadera sin batalla. Pico y pachín en el futuro, dándole duro al mundo, sabe que bola. Vamos allá, no hay más nada.
Yeah.
must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want.
Lara, guess who just found where all the coffee is made in Yara?
It's no joke, Danny. This is where the army forces farmers to give up their harvests or get thrown into the camps. Castillo grows rich from the profits and the people starve. You want to stop it? Take the oil powering the factory. But while you're at it, take the fucking factory too.
Looks like those guerrillas need help. Better watch my step.
Danny, the military keeps some of that depleted uranium by those anti-aircraft sites. Snatch me some so I can gift you more Supremos. And if you blow those cannons to bits, you can fly free as a bird in Yara skies.
A virus that destroys everything we have struggled with. The only way to stop this virus is to destroy it at its source. Clara Garcia, we cut the head off the snake and leave the rest of the Libertad terrorists to go.
Need a ride.
Viviro is the key to paradise. It will not only save Yara, it will heal the world.
Make sure you're not underneath when I shoot it down.
Thank you.
Repinga! Every soldado in Yara can see you! All right! Let's move!
Danny, you got the supply.
Palapinga! El Tigre! Feast of the Revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorraine. I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Bio Vida facility.
I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting La Revolution. El Tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures. If these abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever, a quien le importa. But maybe I borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
I'm here for my painkillers.
To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
We're stuck here. I won't have a doctor in my town. And we need to ration the pills for the others.
But I saw Danny and Conrón show up with a huge crate.
I've got our next move.
Surely there is enough to go, huh?
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them, too. Even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Moral was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honrón said Lorenzo should visit a Bio Vida facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for. And you are going to bring the Bio Vida to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre, and we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
But as your doctor and your friend, I'm not giving you more.
Fine. I'm sorry. It's just...
So what do you think it means?
Nothing. It was a dream. Just forget it.
shot of anyone finger-painted those doll heads in blood.
Keep your dreams to yourself, okay? I don't want to know what goes on in that sick head of yours.
I hope you made it, Yadira. Let's see where your Danilo leads me. Coño, your mouth is huge.
Don't kill me. Guerrilla, can you use power tools?
Rich Cusanos don't deserve my presence.
So does he, my fucking lung.
Oh, a special...
I'm Lola, a.k.a. Goddess of Goods and Gossip. I sell everything from guns to toilet paper on the black market. And none of that one-ply bullshit, either. My products are premium plush, baby. Now I'm cool to sell you whatever. But Yara's got a big problem. We can't... I'm Lola.
Hola, Guerrilla.
Hi.
You're from Esperanza. I can tell.
Anyone want to stir up shit? I got a whole pile of... Clara, I'm on my way to Valle de Oro.
Good. I hope you find Maximus Matanzas.
How do you know them anyway?
Talia and I led the first protests against Castillo, while Paolo mobilized the dissidents. We lost contact after the Esperanza riots.
I saw those riots. A lot of people got hurt. Clara, who am I looking for in Madrugada again?
You want Carlos Montero, the leader of a group of farmers trying to take back their land from the army. But he'll never meet with you.
Why not?
He's what you would call old school. Doesn't like outsiders and doesn't trust anyone except the family.
Great.
Don't worry, Philly can help you. He's your inn. He's at his shop near the Martinez airstrip.
Nothing comes easy.
Nothing worth fighting for. Suerte, Danny. Danny.
What's up, Monron?
There's some things you need to know about Yelena. She's mad smart. Computer science major, programmer. People think she's just a power nerd. But when the shit goes down, she's a fighter.
How did a programmer become a guerrilla leader?
Guess you didn't see the video. Before there was a La Moral, Admiral Benitez executed our classmates.
Binga. They got that on video?
No.
You Philly? I'm Danny.
No, Philly here. Whoa, what's in your bag?
Know where I can find him?
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Can you just come here? And you hold that down for me? That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say I was coming?
Clara, Libertad! Those are big names to throw around. But I don't see Clara. I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, eh?
I'm no hero.
Tony, say word! Word! Philip Magic, baby. Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family's gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, Baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you, you're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man, she's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
But then don't let the poison get you down.
fucking comedian.
No. The next day, Soldado stepped to us at the funeral. Yelena led us in the fight. We took out like 100 soldados. That shit was on video.
100 soldados?
Okay, maybe like 50. 15. Coño, I gotta go. Just spotted a soldado near our stash with his pants down. Literally, he's pissing and he doesn't see me. I'll call you back.
Billy?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up.
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. We're in the West now. It's a plantation. It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her eyes on the lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play it quiet here. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Carlos Montero yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
Camera's been fucked with.
But for the truest of Yaras, there's nothing to fear. The full might of our military is sworn to protect you. To protect our allies. And they are at the ready to root these terrorists out.
In terms of foreign investment, none. We achieved this scientific breakthrough with our own
This Espada isn't fucking around.
What makes Vivido so very Yaran?
Our scientists developed Vivido.
Shit, another one. What the fuck is happening up there?
You know who's a traitor to our country? Your boss. General Castillo? Napoleon is the game.
You don't want to use that name. He's executed.
Stop! Please!
Who the fuck are you?
Danny, from Libertad. You Baby Montero?
Baby Montero?
You fucking Philly. I need to talk with your father. Clara wants to make a deal. Clara's name doesn't mean shit around here.
You work for Clara Garcia? You're Carlos Montero's daughter?
Please don't kill me.
Tell me where your lieutenant went.
Promise you won't kill me first.
Cayo Villarreal! Cayo Villarreal!
It's Jose's private island.
Got what you need?
No, but it's enough.
And him?
And he's gonna tell his boss, Jose Castillo, that I'm gonna kill all of his lieutenants, one by one. That's for fun. Then I'm gonna free all of the outcasts making that bullshit tobacco. That's for my people. And finally, he's gonna tell Jose that I'm gonna slit his throat right aquí. And that's for me.
I feel like I should write this down.
Just tell that short little pig fuck this sword was here. And tell your friends they're on the wrong team. Let's go see Papa.
We'll take the horses outside.
Okay.
Intruder! We got soldiers down! Intruder!
Sounds like they found the bodies you sliced up.
Military's going to be on our ass.
Intruder! We got...
Venga! We got trouble! What the hell? Let's go. This way. Come on.
Right behind you.
What the hell? house, okay? Okay! Let's ride. Come on.
Good girl.
So...
be nice, horse.
We lost them.
See, we're good.
You ride well.
You're not bad yourself.
Where did you learn to shoot like that?
Military Academy. 16 to 21.
We can use that.
I also make a mean mojito.
Believe that when I taste it. Haven't had anything but Philly septic tank shit for weeks.
I'm going to pretend that's not a thing. Seems like Castillo's made things pretty rough out here.
His nephew Jose is the real problem for us. We call that tiny bastard Napoleon el Pequeño.
Little Napoleon? Cute.
The name is cuter than the man. The Monteros have been on this land for 200 years, and now he's turned it all into slave camps for that Vivido bullshit. Jose works our people non-stop with a gun to the head. Come Mierda even took my papa. He was in those fields too long. Poison made him sick. Not that he'd ever admit it. Now Papa leads a little revolution of his own.
You're going to need Libertad if you want to stop Castillo.
You're not the first one to tell me that. But Papa's got a bit of pride in him. Only trust his own blood. You're a Montero or you're a nobody.
So what you're saying is I'm fucked.
I don't know. There's something different about you. You're not... maybe he'll like you.
Eso.
Dale, papá.
Esa jefe, claro que sí, cojones. Dale, dale. Oh. Vamos, vamos, vamos. Eso.
Okay.
Who were you?
Scouting.
Bullshit. Who's that?
My name is.
I'm not asking you.
Easy, papá. This is Danny. From Libertad.
Libertad don't mean shit to me. And where's her blindfold?
Papa, look around. These are farmers, no fighters. You want Chorizo to go out and blow up Napoleon el Pequeño?
Hey, leave Chorizo out of this. Our people need to learn to be a guerrilla, Camila. From us.
That's why I'm here.
Don't look like no guerrilla to me. All I see is a tourist. The tourist fucks us. It's on you, Camila.
He likes you.
Welcome to Finca Montero, hero.
Come on, Choriz. Save it for dessert, buddy. Come on.
I made contact with the Monteros.
How did it go?
Well, Carlos wants nothing to do with me, but I get along with his daughter. I think she's my way in.
Good. They have to see you as one of them, Danny. That is how you gain their trust. Stay in touch.
Spent so much.
fixing shit, I don't have time for anything else.
I have to be honest, I don't speak bark, amigo.
Jorge.
What did that asshole do now?
Night watch. I start at midnight and he's supposed to take over at 4 a.m.
Well, you're always hungry, aren't you? Maybe you'll like me if I bring you something tasty,
Where does he go?
Good question.
Shit. We've been missing food. Even...
Hola. Glad you stuck around.
I need your help to find the lieutenant. Our soldier friend said he saw Napoleon el Pequeño's private island.
So you and me are going to take a boat from a dock in Siniestra to Cayo Villarreal.
We take out this Singao and Jose's whole operation crumbles. But keep this between you and me, okay? Papa's got enough stress to deal with right now.
See you at the boat.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me, or Clara, or Libertad.
Or all the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon el Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison? Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
I'm right here, Gordon.
Perrito, I'll get all the ingredients this time. Ah, mierda. I forgot an ingredient, didn't I? Let's go.
That's it.
You're okay.
With poison before, but that's real thoughtful of him.
I wouldn't go that far. Papa doesn't trust outsiders, but I've seen what you can do. Check the photo and show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Cocodrilo away from you.
Checkpoint. Better be careful.
Marietta! Come here!
Word is the artist Zenia Zayas wants to meet you.
Go.
Easy now, easy.
Yeah! Whoa! Huh?
Wrong way, amiga.
Go!
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it.
Nipinga!